Previously on Desperate Housewives.
Who are you?
The ex-husband.
I can't haul you back to court tomorrow if I'm not 100% satisfied with who you exposed my son to.
Packing our bags. Karen McCluskey insulted me again, and I can't put up with it anymore.
I'll personally see to it that people start treating you with a little more respect.
Have you checked our bank balance lately?
I am not taking the country club job.
You'd be massaging rich people.
It's like MySpace, and you can talk to people.
I think it's strange to see my wife billed as Mrs. Vandekamp.
In this house, I will always be Mrs. Hodge.
Hey, this is what Edie and I do. We tease each other.
I would consider it a personal favor if you'd apologize to her.
And I think you've got a lot of gall making me feel like I did something wrong when you don't even know me.
A woman like you would like to keep the few friends that she has left.
You've made his inner circle. This is fantastic.
You're pretending to be somebody else?
Did you know Porter writes poetry?
It's Tubby. I can't find him.
Have you given any more thought about apologizing to Edie?
I think a lot of people miss the way life used to be.
Is there a Mr. Vandekamp?
No, Mr. Vandekamp is deceased.
I don't want him to see me through your eyes.
I really think it'd be good for MJ, just seeing that we're all friends.
The things I said to you, the way I acted, I'm not proud of the person I became.
We're not those people anymore.
Just admit it. You're ashamed of me.
Do you want me to go on the radio and boast that my husband served time for running someone over?
I went to jail because you told me it was the only way you'd take me back.
As soon as the plates go out tonight, I will come home and cook you that pot roast I promised.
I just want to say I feel awful about what I said to you.
Okay.
You might want to change that part where you signed it, Love, Mom.
For what it's worth, I loved our conversations, and I'm going to miss them.
Me too.
I'll make you that flowers tomorrow, okay?
No. You promised.
Now, why would you bring me flowers?
Because you got a computer, and I need to find out some stuff about Edie's husband.